update on the 720 boys life. Look at this gang, so protecting of themselves. Look at these boys. Oh, they're so protecting everybody only because of water change. And yeah, big surprise. First we sold for the biggest one, double almost size, big size. This one is almost maybe 25 centimeters, this one, and the other one's 15 centimeters more, and same mama. Crazy. I sold these four biggest, this calderis, this, they're a little growing, a little slower because they're smaller species also. But the big surprise also, boys, we have a new mate, a new boy, and it's Stingy, and he's here. Ooh, it's a Mardonopurus. Oh baby, puppy. You can look at him a bit later when he's out. He eats so good, everything nice, everything good. The fish is doing good, eating good. No fish have died. Water is so good all the time. I'm proud of my water. I change this 720 liter 2 times a week. Half. Because Stingy need more clean water than these guys need clean water, and he need more clean water. Yeah, because these boys shit so much, eat so much. Yeah. They're doing water changes, they are so against me. It's them against me. And else I'm Papa. But the water changes is I'm the enemy. And this small one also. Going. Only a backup, and I have this Bob and Tiger. But I just put them over so they are a little bit shocked, maybe. But we have good bacteria from these logs, so it's okay. Papa coming. Papa coming. Half an hour after auto change, 20 minutes, everything back to normal. But now I took out some logs and shit to make it more spacey for Stingy. Yeah, Stingy. Okay boys, I wrap it up now. Small video. Alright. Been doing some tanners adventures with the Tan Express also. Videos coming out soon. hitting those big fishes, sea trouts. I make it much fun this year, before summer and now in the summertime. But the gasoline, man, it's so expensive. Woof, woof. And hit those subs and shit. And did you see the, I must say it, woof. Did you see the fight? Masvidal Usman 2. Now I call him Glass Chin Masvidal. It's only for fun, of course. It's all a glass chin. Everybody go down this knockout. But it's very funny to call him Glass Chin. Because he's so big in the mouth himself. Okay. We're out of here.